Oh, it's here.
Do you read me? It's Sarah.
Hello, Trubly.
I need some help at Monarch Studios. Meet me at my trailer by stage 4.
Stage 4. Roger that, Captain.
I'm doing good. How are you doing, Trubly? Where's Monarch Studios? One available quest, Monarch Studios. Hey. There we go. I'm trying to get to level 22 so I can do some of the main story. Waiting for shaders to build in the rest of the world. Absolutely beat, just resting. Long day, was it?
Keep Space Lady waiting. She said stay.
Age 4. Yeah, wait for the impossible. Exactly. We'll just head this way. Been like that for the past week. I only have energy to play games. That's fair. So yeah, I haven't played DBD for God knows how long, but I'm kind of glad because I'll probably just play it when reset happens. Been watching Chicago Med. Oh, never heard of it. Hello.
Here I am, ready to serve. Glad you could make it. Sorry to drag you back here, but I need to call upon your zombie fighting expertise again.
Yeah, I get that a lot. What you need killing?
I need to retrieve some contracts from an office in Soundstage 7. But
yeah, we've been crazy about medical stuff. Ah, okay. I see.
Sets for me, specifically the ruin set, and. There's a real piece of work hiding in the city streets stage. Once he's gone, I can get what I need myself.
You're just picking up some papers? I can grab them for you.
Thanks, but clearing out the extras is enough. Don't take it personally. I tell you, but it's not my secret to share, you know?
Okay. Set the coordinates for the rune set and Soundstage 7. Okay, sounds stage 7.
Maybe I can get the special effects working again.
There we go.
Oh, I've seen this movie.
Oh, for your chest. And in the head. I'll take that. What the hell? Okay.
All right. Time to
nice.
Big city.
All right. Let's set the coordinates in, shall we?
That'll be something around here.
Hmm. Anything else around here I can have? Not that. Maybe upstairs? Maybe the other side. No. How do we get up there? I would say.
Huh. Get out here, cabron. I'm only gonna hurt you a lot. No? Then I need some bodies.
Come on, zombies. Come on, zombies. Come on. Come on, zombies. Come on. There you are. Hello. Been good, been really good. Honestly, I highly recommend it, probably. Pretty good. Wait, where are you? Oh, you're there. There we go, I can just do this instead. Broke again. Okay, there we go. Yeah, it's pretty good actually. Oh. Okay, now I can get out of here. It's pretty good. I haven't had any issues with it really, to be honest. Although it made me realize I like that like way more. I like them both really. I don't really have any issues with this one, apart from the combat. Combat's a lot tougher in this one, I would say.
Done. You're all clear, Captain.
You did my crew a solid today. And me. I've been doing alright fighting these monsters one-on-one, but the new tricks they're pulling out? We may be overstaying our welcome here.
There's other survivors you could hole up with. Emma Jaunt and Bel Air. Ricky Rex ain't far. You got your pick of famous weirdos.
Ha! Sorry, but I've got other places in mind. Unfinished business to take care of. Thanks. I can take the rest from here.
Alright. If you say so. That's not gonna get leveling up, is it? Oh, I'm so close to leveling up, man. I'm literally so close. Is there any other quests that I can do? There's a bench over here. I can probably work on. We'll get to this bench. Okay, which is here. Repair these. Which reminds me, I need to play Dying Light. You do, you do, you do. I'll just drop it then shit, I can't really do much with this. Okay, fine. Damn, I need more materials. Yeah, I really need more materials. Might as well buy some. Oh shit, there was a map, wasn't there? I think. Wait, hang on. Is there any quests here? If I go here, is there a map I can have a look at? I'm pretty sure there's a map, right? Yeah, there is a map. Okay, cool. Right, so there's one. How many side quests have we got here? Here's got side quests. We'll go Beverly Hills, which I've probably already been to. How far away am I actually from... I could just do that main quest, actually. I'm not that far away from... yeah, I'm not that far away from doing the... in the main story level. I might as well just do the main story. As soon as I kill a bunch of zombies, I should be able to level up. Probably going to be worth it in the end. Do need materials though, which I'll probably end up buying once I can do that.
Emma will convince Patton. This time I'm getting out.
Yeah, once I can do that, I will.
Was I different when I first came here? When this all started?
Right. Wait. How do I get in? Ooh, I'm so glad I dodged it. Can I not climb over this? Oh, I can. Literally gonna say. Pretty sure There's a vendor in here.
So you have a death wish.
Okay. Why? Why those? These? Why those? I'm out of money. I'm out of money. Okay. Maybe. Okay, that's down. In here. Okay. What's like down here? There we go. Is that a work? Where the hell is the workbench? I mean, there's one upstairs, right? Okay. Wait. Fuck. I need mod fabric. Oh, perk fabrics. Okay. Fuck, my weapons are gonna be fucking shit. Damn it.
Good to see you alive.
Not cleaning?
No. I burnt my mop. It was that or shove it up a certain culo.
Madrecita! You really showed them what's what, huh?
I must confess. I raised my hand to Emma and Sam. Not something they'll forget in a hurry.
No, they won't.
Emma was such a lovely girl once. Fame has not been kind to her. But perhaps something good can come from all this horror.
I hope so.
Yes, maybe. I just think perhaps with Sam she can start again.
A new Emma? That'd take a miracle.
Miracles happen. She gave me this house, you know.
What? Really?
We will be safe now. For a moment, I saw the old Emma.
Gracias a Dios. But, where is she? And Sam?
You only just missed them. After my chancla... Well, they seem keen to leave. They're waiting for you at the sewers. Emma Jones. In the sewers.
If anything transforms her, that'll be it.
Well, may God watch over you all. Whatever happens, you will always be welcome at the Salazar residence.
Thank you, Madrecita.
Thanks. Right.
Oh, are you going back downstairs anytime soon? Fetch me a drink when you do.
Look. Nah, I'm alright.
Back to the sewers then.
Yep, I'm back to the sewers it is. Michael, oh. Sam, no! Definitely there though. Oh, okay. Are you immune? You. Oh, God. Fucking hell, man. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Yeah, I'm dead.
My body count must be crazy.
She's down here. Oh,
Emma?
God.
Sam? Further in.
Oh, you're here.
Stopped by yours first. Andrea said you wanted to get a
yes,
head start.
Well. She really wanted us to stay, but...
We are had to be firm with her.
Hey, who's out there?
Patton, it's Carla. Had a surprise.
Oof. Who's our jar, okay?
Oh, hey. Oh!
Hello.
Oh, it's a mess. Everywhere.
To kneel. Oh. We're not the queen. Call me Emma.
Tap on. Ah. Patton.
And I'm Sam B. You know, who do you voodoo, bitch?
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Patton, I really need your help.
There's a helicopter on Hollywood Boulevard. All we need
is
a pilot.
No. I can't.
You know Omen to Kill?
Yeah?
Remember how Randy couldn't get back in a car after his crash? But then, when the monster was about to get me, he suddenly shows up in a Camaro and saves me.
So cool.
I need you to be my Randy. Be Randy for all of us.
Randy Orton!
Okay, yeah! I'll try. Oh. For you.
Thank you.
I think I remember how to fly.
We are going to die in a fireball. Big smiles. Come on.
We're gonna die in a fireball.
This way for the happy ending.
We're gonna die, guys, in a fireball.
Don't worry about it. Onwards and upwards, man.
There we go, level 22. Nice. Cool, we got there in the end. Watch this loot be like level 23. Watch this loot. No, there's still 22. Nice. Okay. Can I upgrade these though? Okay. That sucks.
The haters gonna hate.
At least they're real. Why did you come back, Sam?
Yes! Thought it was a red one.
After me.
Oh, I knew I was gonna do it. I knew I was gonna do that. Man, not what I asked for.
Okay. Let's try this. Pressure's all screwy. Now we got flames everywhere.
How do I put this? No. Is there like a water thing here? I can't really get there. Gonna end up killing me. Is there a water canister somewhere? I'm dead. I'm so dead. Yep, I'm dead. Where was the 50? It was here. There we go.
Better hurry.
Right, let's go, 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 go.
We lost so many.
This way. Am I surviving on zero health? I know, right? Champ. Let's go, champ! This is creepy. I think I'm being followed. Oh. Oh, you're immune? You're immune to all that shit? Fuck you, asshole. Actually, I could just avoid you. I'll just avoid you.
You better be keeping them safe, Sam.
I hate when it always does that. I just run past them, to be honest. Yeah, I am running past those.
City's lost to them now.
This is great. I got zero health. Yeah. I thought it'd work. God damn it. Really? Of course it's these ones that have the freaking key. There we go. You're gonna be a mute. There we go. Now I've got the key.
That's a key.
Oh. Okay. Can I make some more stuff? No. God damn it. I can't even mend anything either.
Okay, Constant. Constant.
Chthonic. Adjective. Of, relating to, or inhabiting the underworld. From the Greek root meaning earth.
Hey guys! Over here!
Oh, hey! Oh, jeez. How do I get to you guys? I'm just gonna watch it unfold.
Try and meet him down the line. Come on, killer. Maybe Andrea was right about Emma.
Okay, there we go. Oh, thank God, I don't have to do those.
You guys still okay?
Hey, it's Emma. Patton's got us into a side tunnel, and so far, it's clear. We'll have a straight shot through Hollywood with any luck. How about you?
Getting there.
Oh, restore power. Oh, ugh.
See you on the other side.
Be careful.
Oh, don't scream like that. Oh. But I hate screamers so much, man. Say this. It's a bit better than this though. Where's the... Well, I need to find where Breaker is. It's in here somewhere. Still need to find it, wherever it is.
Hey, Breaker. Keeping you.
There we go. Easy found it now. No, I dropped it. I'll just run across.
Hey, who invited you?
There we go. Zombies, yay! Oh god. No! God, man. Run! course, you got me like that. Almost there anyway. Boy, it's probably gonna get me to do something else. Oh, you can't skip past all these zombies, you gotta fight them. You'll fight all these zombies.
Oh my god, could I? Yes. How are you doing over there, dude?
We're good. Have something for nearly there. You?
Well, I just found a train. It might still be working. Gonna try it right now.
A train? Can you drive one?
Random button pushing has worked for me so far.
Oh yeah.
Enjoy your walk.
Yeah, that will actually work. Okay.
Gotta prime the system.
It's World War Z. World War Z all over again. Yep, pretty much. Ooh. On meat hammer, I don't really want that, but I'm gonna have to get all the weapons I want. Oops. That wasn't supposed to happen, but that's fine. Shit, I guess. What are you doing on the floor? My gun a bit. Where's the slobber thing? Oh, I thought he went. But no, he's over there. I'm out of ammo, never mind. I'm gonna save my fury for something else. Ooh, in the face. Not even been allowed. Oh my god. There we go. I'm pretty much dead here. Okay, I got my health back. That's good. I need to get rid of that fucking thing in the middle. The breeze fire. Don't know how I'm gonna get rid of you because you just smash flames all the time. There we go. That's probably not gonna do anything. He's probably immune to this. Yeah. Fuck. There we go.
Hollywood.
Hollywood Boulevard. For someone not for Horde. I know, right? Off the charts, Trombley. I'm buzzing with excitement. I mean, I'll grab that now. Again. There we go. I wish that I was that optimistic even during the apocalypse. I know, right? You'd just be like, oh my god, I killed so many zombies. It was great, you know? Need the valve wherever that is. Valve. I mean, to be fair, I could just go past it like this. Zombies nearby. Where? Oh, hi. Like, where are the zombies? Alright, let's just mend all these. Okay, that's fine. Probably the worst idea ever. Oh, needs power. There we go.
I'm pretty great.
Oh, Get off me. Oh, hi. Hello there. Hello. Fuck.
Debrief. Got a mob on our tail.
Yeah, nearly there.
Oh.
I can't do it, not up there.
Patton, listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on, let's do it together.
Yo.
Just trying to help a brother out.
Oh.